Amy Thorne, winemaker at Thornhill Vineyards, and we are here at the Wild Woman of Wine Christmas Bash, and boy, are we having a wonderful time! As you can see, I've got two great club members, Pam, and they are showing off their glasses
and their charms.
And the charms.
Yes.
And that was a fun activity tonight, and we have a full house. So if you didn't come out, you really missed it. But don't worry, there is lots of merrymaking in the future here at Thornhill, and of course, lots of spectacular wine. So make sure you come out and see us. We're going to be having our release of our Petite Sirah. It's coming up on Sunday, the 18th of December. So we hope to see you here, and stay tuned for Wild Woman of Wine details for January.